Today, it's super easy to communicate our interests and our fetishes and our desires all using modern technology. Dear Craigslist, fart bud wanted. Bi dude looking for masculine guy who has rank farts. If you can clear a room, then hit me up. I am open to more if we vibe, but really want to taste your eggs. So yes, today we totally have it easy, but what did people do before the internet? Read books? Play Scrabble? No, they used the Hanky Code. The Hanky Code had its heyday back in the 1970s, and apparently it was a pretty big part of gay culture, and even today you can still see vestiges of it. Back in the day, gay guys used to wear their keys on the right side if they wanted a bottom, or the left side if they wanted top, and that's how it all started. Okay, but what if you were up for something a little bit more specific? Let's say, yellow water sports.
Let's go back to the beginning, back to when the earth, the sun, the stars all aligned, 'cause perfect.
By the way, just how guys would wear the keys on the right side if they wanted a bottom, left if they wanted a top, the same thing is true with the hankies. If you wear on the right side, it means you want to receive, on the left side, you want to give.
Let the rain fall down and wake my dreams. Let it wash away my sanity. 'Cause I wanna feel the thunder, I wanna scream. Let the rain fall down, I'm coming clean. I'm coming clean.
The following is a rebroadcast of Donald Trump's first press conference as president-elect.
Go ahead, ask me anything. Yes, sure.
Hey, ABC News, I'd like to ask you about your big Russian pee-pee party.
No, I am not talking about the pee-pee. Because it didn't happen. And it wasn't as cool as it sounds. Next question.
I guess my question is, did you guys, like, all pee? Or did you just, like, watch them
guys,
pee?
Guys, no, I do not want to talk about the pee-pee. I want to talk about what is really important, which is jobs, okay? Because I am going to bring back a thick stream of jobs back into this country. The biggest, strongest, steadiest stream you've ever seen. This country will be literally showered with jobs. Because I am a major whiz at jobs. And this will be a golden opportunity for me as president to make a big splash.
Well, all right. How y'all feeling tonight? Y'all feeling good? Well, you know I'm feeling mighty good tonight. But you see, baby, it's a little hot in here. In more ways than one. I think it's time that we all
work it.
I'm gonna make this mine.
Ooh, it's all yours. Oh, yeah.
I'm gonna piss on your face. And then I'm gonna fart in your mouth. Yeah, ooh. And then I'm gonna shit on these walls, Ray. Ooh.
Hey.
Who's with me? I know you're in. How about you? You're in? You're in? You're in? You're in? You're in? Okay.